So though my gums are covered up with a jacket, this oscillatory bicep isometric exercise has real value in terms of getting good resiliency and strength in the bicep. So we're employing a rubber band, right? So it provides a little bit of a bounce. I'm not even having to oscillate it much, but you can see I can get it pulsing. If I don't want to stand still, I could walk towards the camera, long strides make it bounce more. I could go side steps and have to control the left to right oscillation. You can see that I've employed some thick grips there, but they're not necessary. You could simply grab the rubber band and engage there. The thick grips or towels around the hand add to the compressive component of your grip. It'll recruit more fibers in there. But that slight oscillation in the isometric, really nice, shortened position, big feel factor. It's got a great component feel to it. If you want to use that maybe as a preparatory load before some superset to get more time under tension, or just view it as an individual exercise where you're trying to prepare the bicep on the client to get more oomph when they go to some dynamic stuff, really nice. Especially if clients have a little elbow trouble, and get some bicep work in there without flaring it up. Give it a shot.